Hi everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I will show you how to find out your forgotten Facebook password by using your iPhone. So I'm not talking about changing the Facebook password, but to find your old password in case if you forgot it. And this only works in one condition, which I'm going to show you right now. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to log into my Facebook account and I will open the Facebook app. Now I will enter the password, log in, and once you log into your Facebook account, you can see there is a message here which tells me that if I want to save the password in the keychain in my iPhone. So keychain is a place in iPhone where all the websites passwords are saved. So what I can do is I can tap on this option, save passwords. Now let me close it. Later on, if you forget the password of your Facebook application, what you can do is you can go to settings, scroll down, go to passwords, and you have to use your face ID or your passcode. So let me enter the passcode, and you can see there is a website here, facebook.com, whose password is saved in my iPhone. So let me open it, and here you can see the password of my Facebook account. So in this way you can also find your forgotten Facebook password if you have saved in your iPhone. But remember, if some other person knows the passcode to open your iPhone, then they will be able to see the password of your Facebook account. So make sure that the passcode you only know.